told a lie and I've caught him red-handed saying that, oh, I was not looking all that great, but he still complimented me just to be safe. Is there any other moment like that you remember of?
No, I must say that I found he's a very good actor. He says it very convincingly that you're looking very good according to me, according to him. Even first thing in the morning, I'm looking good. So thankfully. But I don't always believe him.
Aww. Okay.
Okay, the second part of the question had nothing to do with the first part, but okay. Okay, thank you for the first part, and now I'll answer your second part. The second part of your question is, like I said when I came onto stage, honestly, as an actor or as a director, when you go onto set, you want to be working with people who are good at what they do, who are hungry about their work, you know, who are also willing to listen and to learn along with you, because everyone is learning on the job. So on that level, she's a very strong performer. She has a great understanding of what she needs to do in a film. And when you're working with somebody like that, you take a lot from them. And that helps you to perform better as well, you know, because you're constantly being challenged. So that's how I felt working with her. And it was a truly enjoyable experience.
Thank you.
Vidya, aapke right mein Alok here.
Hi, Alok.
Ek to aap stylish lag rahi hai. Ek ghadi wagera ka jo style aapke haath mein bahut rapchik type ka lag raha hai. सवाल ये कि आपसे भी है और एकता से भी है कि शादी से पहले के इफेक्ट्स क्या होते हैं, अगर एकता शेयर करना चाहे और आप शेयर करना चाहें. बाद के इफेक्ट्स तो फिल्म में देखेंगे हम.
पहले यही लगता है कि यू नो क्या होगा शादी के बाद. यू कीप वंडरिंग, यू कीप होपिंग कि कभी मेरी शादी हो. और शादी के बाद लगता है कि मैंने जल्दी तो नहीं कर दी. मजाक कर रही हूँ, प्लीज ये टीवी पर मत दिखाना.
एक तो आप क्या कहना चाहेंगी शादी से पहले के इफेक्ट्स?
मेरे को सिर्फ पहले के पता है.
वही 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 वाले.
सो पहले के इफेक्ट्स हैं कि आई एम लर्निंग फ्रॉम विद्या, यू नो शी जस्ट गॉट मैरिड एंड शी टेल्स मी दैट इट्स अ गुड थिंग. सो मेबी आफ्टर 5 इयर्स इफ शी येट बिलीव्स दैट आई विल गेट इनटू इट.
तो आप मानती हैं कि 5 साल लगेंगे अभी हमें खुशखबरी सुनने में?
अरे मेरी शादी आपके लिए खुशखबरी क्यों है? थ्री थिंग्स आई हैव लर्न फ्रॉम विद्या. विद्या टीच मी सम थ्री थिंग्स. शी विल जस्ट
आई विल टेल यू व्हाट द थ्री थिंग्स आर. एंटरटेनमेंट एंटरटेनमेंट एंटरटेनमेंट.
Oh, yeah, I have a question for you guys, Farhan and Vidya both. Now this is you've attempted comedy with a little bit with Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara as well. And it's the great pairing along with comedy. How has that been? Like, has the comedy come naturally, like borrowing instances from your own own marriage? How has it been? How much did Saket help you out with?
No, I'm not to sound too academic about things, you know, but you draw everything from the script. And then you draw it from the atmosphere and environment that's created on set. And you want to feel good about every scene that you're doing. So there's a certain discussion that happens before. You don't want to really over-rehearse comedy because that can really take away from being Absolutely. In the moment. But it really is. It's a very smartly written script and a very wittily written, or the dialogues are very, very witty. So, I mean, just kudos to the writers and to Saket for it.
Any other questions, guys?
Funny and spontaneous as we just saw now, does that help you when you're having fights at home and you've got into trouble at home? Like you just crack a joke and everything's forgiven?
Constantly.
And I must add here that I'm amazed by his timing. On set, there were times when obviously I'd start laughing at the most inappropriate time, much to, you know, Saket's.
Yeah, we'd break for lunch and come back and she'd still be sitting and laughing.
That's like, credit
you,
or
you
discredit.
You want us to come back in a couple of hours?
Discredit for that goes to Farhan.
Hi guys, one final question.
Yeah, I just needed your response, like one by one. We all know Sachin is gonna be aggro. So just in case, you could just comment something about it.
No, No, sorry. Can we keep the question related to the trailer, please?
काफी लोग हैं जो छुट्टियां मतलब वो कर रहे हैं कि वो टाइम बुक कर रहे हैं कि जिस समय वो मैच होगा लास्ट फाइनल मैच होगा उस पे वो अपनी छुट्टी ले लेंगे प्रोड्यूसर से डायरेक्टर से तो क्या आप लोगों ने अपना ऐसा कोई टाइम बुक किया है या ऐसा कुछ सोच रहे हैं
वेरी ऑनेस्टली आई एम अ सचिन फैन बट आई एम नॉट अ क्रिकेट फैन एंड आई एम गोइंग टू बी इन हैदराबाद बॉबी जासूस के शूटिंग के लिए तो मैं यहां रहूंगी नहीं पर टीवी पे देखूंगी जितना देख सकूं
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much.
Thank you all. Happy Diwali in advance.
Happy Diwali. बोल दीजिए. Mike, एकता के हाथ में.
Hi, happy Diwali to everybody watching.